Yeah, what it do, man? You know what I'm saying? This motherfucker on this GTA 5 for the 4, he did, just chilling with that nigga Trevor. Finna go do this, bureau mission with, finna switch to Franklin and go to a Franklin and shit, so let's get to it. Alright, going. Yeah, man, chillin'. Yeah, man. My fucking birthday yesterday and shit. 31, crazy. Never thought I'd still be here, 31.
This motherfucker clean.
Know it, boy. Yeah. Yeah, all of my shit is clean, man. Yeah, man. That's how you do that shit. Gotta get my fucking Jag and shit, man.
Hey, can I get a cab?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
All right, thanks.
Hey. Fuck you too, bitch ass nigga. You'll probably change shoes in that time. Let's go. Hurry up and see. Change shoes, change shoes, change shoes. For that bitch ass cab, you see. Yeah, young Dre and his yeah, I mean. Hopefully that belt punk ass taxi didn't come. I swear, man. That motherfucker came. Pissed off. Oh, he's over there. This stupid ass cat. Some ass cab, man. They probably been there already. Fucking dumbass taxi.
Hey, I need a cab.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Sounds good.
Shit is tight too there. Maserati. There we go. You ain't got time to waste. Ain't got time to waste, man. Yeah, you did.
All right, brother, here we are.
Yeah.
I'm not worried about my heart.
Right, should be. Damn, how long is it gonna take to get to this bitch?
What are you staring at? Next time, show some respect.
Hey, fuck you, bitch ass trick. Yeah, man, that's how you do that shit, yeah, man. Ah, oh, what the hell? Oh, are you kidding me, bud? What? That is some fucking bullshit. If I had time to spare, I'll go, you know, fix my shit, but gotta do this fucking mission, man. Damn it. Ah, man. Dippin', boy. Oh, are you kidding me, bud? Hell nah. That is some fucking bullshit, nigga. See, bud? It's that bullshit. Fake ass shit, man. Damn it, bud. What the fuck?
Don't make no fucking sense.
Yeah, it doesn't. Cause that is some fucking bullshit, nigga. Swear to God, man. Hell out the way, boy. Ain't got time to waste. That's why my car looked like this. If I did, I would have been and fixed my shit. You feel me? Hopefully coming out the next mission, my shit will be, you know what I mean? Fixing shit. Crab ass niggas and shit. Oh, what? See that? Swear to God. Fucking bullshit.
Hey, what's up?
Chillin'.
Oh, hey, man. How you doing?
Blood? Man, I was wondering, how the fuck I get blood on that?
Yeah, sure. No, that's a lie. I haven't heard a fucking thing.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
Yeah, well, not gonna matter. We're all gonna be dead in about a half hour anyway.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us?
Please, fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Could y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Fucker. Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did.
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Fuck it. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on. Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant. Let's go save America.
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in International Affairs, you know, the agency. And they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
All right. So let me get this straight then.
No. There is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this. You two are on getaway. Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear? Agent Norton, it's been a while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
Follow the coast to the south.
It's he's driving.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliché. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
Oh, thank God! Fate shall carry me safe through these selfless acts of charity!
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes!
Yeah, man. Let's get this shit going, yeah, man. Let's do the damn thing.
Be a grate over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through.
Roger that. Okay, using the oxyhydro cutter on the grill.
That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
That gas won't last forever, so cut smart.